Time for another Milwaukee Minute, sponsored by Northwestern Mutual North Shore. Kate Watson from the track and field team. Pole vault is your event. You and I had the pleasure of doing this a couple years ago. Yep. How are you a better pole vaulter now than you were when we did this 2 years ago?
I definitely was able to prioritize my weaknesses in my training and focus on some specific things, and just overall with more time and more experience, I've become a better pole vaulter because of that.
What is the most important thing in being good at pole vault?
Your core strength.
Okay.
So we do a lot of ab exercises every single day because basically when you're upside down in the air, it's your core that's getting you through it and holding you up, and especially even on your takeoff, a lot of the power and strength you generate comes from your core.
Go back though to your freshman year. Let's go all the way back, your senior now, freshman year. What advice would you give? I love asking this question of seniors. What advice would you give your freshman self, either from the classroom perspective or from the field of competition perspective?
The advice I would give is listen to your coach. Like, you don't know everything. Your coach knows a lot more than you do. So just listen to your coach and it's all going to work out.
Talk about the coaches. How important have they been? Give them the shout out, if you would. How important have they been in your progression?
Basler and Coach Zach have been with me my whole 4 years. And I cannot thank them enough for everything they've done. Zach, every single year, is more and more knowledgeable about the sport. You can tell he does his research, everything. And Basler just sets us up to make sure that we are in the best position possible for every meet, for every practice. He handles so many things that we don't have to worry about much except just getting out there and doing what we need to do.
All right, Kate, real quickly here. Apple or Android?
Apple.
What one superpower would you like to have?
Read people's minds.
And last but not least, the movie that tells the story of your life, what's the genre and who plays you?
It would be an action movie and Anne Hathaway would play me.
Kate Watson, thank you. That is your Milwaukee Minute, sponsored by Northwestern Mutual North Shore. Check out careers and internships online at northshoremilwaukee.nm.com.